Hey guys, it's Lorna from Kismet Planning. Welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to do a spread using the new sticker book, Keep Going. It's so pretty. I'm loving all of the stickers. The color theme is really cute. So let's get started. We've already done a little bit of pre-planning, and let's go ahead and put the stickers down. So I wanted to put these stickers down, but I think I want to do like a green border first. Let's see how that looks. Looks something like this. It's cute, why not? Your planner, so you can do whatever you want. Cut this off. Oops. Cute. Okay, let's get the other side going. This sticker says, look for the beauty all around. Ooh, it'd be so cute right here. Okay, so let's get my... I also have this sticker that says, spread more joy. Maybe like that. Let me take this down. this on the side. So cute. Okay, so then we also have this sticker that says do something good today, and this one says finally the weekend, so I wanted to put it here. Maybe I should layer it. Yeah, and then let's put this down here to match. Okay, so then the last two things that I have on my pre-planned paper or wax paper was these two that kind of matches. Let's just put this aside and see what we can do for these spots here. Flags down. This too. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place one here in the middle and then one on this side. Because why not? And then I think I'm gonna cover this part over here. So I can use these. It's so cute. Okay. I think I'm good. I'm gonna do a lot of writing this week. So I'm gonna leave that as is. So cute. Let's cut this. Should I even leave it there or cut it off? Let's see how it looks in our planner. So this is what it looks like. I love it. I'm gonna do a lot of writing this week. A lot of what I'm grateful for. Just a lot of gratitude. It's so cute. All right, let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye.